In this video, I'm going to show you how to quickly resize your designs if you bring them into Epson Garment Creator to do a DTF or DTG. So this version, Garment Creator 2, will work with the Epson F1070 or the 2270. I have the F1070 that I'm working with right now. So when I bring my file in, let's say I'm going to go to open, I'm going to go to file and then open. And I'll be able to navigate to my file. So let me just find where I put my file. Okay, so here is my file right here. It says DTF and HTV because I'm actually going to use this. I'm gonna fill in these spots here that are open with glitter HTV. So that's a whole nother tutorial that I will link to in the description below. So what you can see though, is that this file is very, very large. Now, if you were just working with any random file and you just needed an approximate, like how large or small to make it, scale it, you could just select the file and use these corner nodules. For me and for this purpose, because I need my HTV, the glitter HTV to match exactly, I need my design that I'm going to print on DTF to also be exact. So what you can do is when the file is selected, go up here to layout settings, and this right here where it says height and scale, width, height, and scale are your sizes. So I know that I need my image to be 7.5. And what that's going to do when this lock is here is it's going to adjust the height as well. And so no matter what size you need, let's say you need it to be 10.5, you know, you can just manually enter it here as opposed to trying to line it up here. Now, what you can see right now, and this is just another trick, is that it's larger than the width of the platen. That's going to be a problem, but not really, because you can just rotate. And so that is it. That is all. Unfortunately, you don't have the ability to rotate at an angle like you could on other softwares. You could potentially bring it in at an angle and then deal with it that way. But unfortunately, it's Garment Creator, which is, you know, it's a great program. It works really well. I love that you can use it on Mac and PC, but it's not a design program. And it's really not even a layout program. However, this is how you can adjust the size for your DTF prints and also your DTG prints as well.